24 hours to write. Please give her a big hand.
Oh. Now, I see all these amazing cosplayers in the audience here. Why are you not? And people in the audience who do want to cosplay, well, I've got a very handy video for you to learn. Now, if let's not play the video, you can be up here next year. Play the video. After you start before you begin.
Great for you to cosplay out of being taught.
Thank you.
So, you want to cosplay?
Congratulations.
Great for you to cosplay out of the entire world to see. Follow these 5 easy steps, and photographers will be knocking down your door.
Step 1. Reference images.
Now you've chosen your cosplay, it's time to get your reference images.
Any good cosplayer makes sure to have enough reference pictures to swim in. You'll need pictures of the front and back and side, pictures of the movement, images from above. Who can see the way the weapon works? Oh, no, that's Anna. Which photo should I take you from? Let's recap this bit, that bit. Why isn't there a visual art on this? Shoes! Oh, no, 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 no. Step 2. Buy some fabric.
I just want to point out this is fabricland.co.uk, a website for the biggest fabric retailer in the UK. Actually, this is a real website, published in 2014.
This is
still dead. Step 3. Start sewing. Creating armor is easy. Grab yourself some relatively inexpensive thermoplastic, a high-powered heat gun, and melt it to shape. Step 5.
You finished your costume. Now you know what time it is? It's time to suit up.
As I was going to step 6, it would be learn the violin, because that was amazing. But yes, I've been M. Bison's a cosplay senpai, I've been moving to school, and I expect each and every one of you to be performing next year at one of those places. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
DAC 79 as the original Robocop.
The MCS is further down, so please make your way to the nearest exit.
Drop 30.
Oh,
Fantastic stuff, brilliant stuff from you, so that character. Right.
Thank you. They are currently working on the granny bus drama though, so we are looking forward to
It's not really, it doesn't need to be terribly effective armor, to be honest.
Hey, Dad, what would we get you to talk about this? Flick.
Oh. In all honesty, though, the once the judges have announced the winners, or the winners on the stage, quick photo, would you like to confirm the arrangements for leaving the horse? It's not the usual arrangements.
Yeah.
Please welcome to our stage our judges, the Killing Doll, Ness and Dennis.
This little fun.
Well, I've got to say, this was particularly difficult this year. There were some very, very good costumes and some very, very good performances. So those people in the back, will you please give them a final round of applause before getting out. We wish we had 10 more prizes. It's been extremely difficult, so I will pass over to Des for you.
Okay, for the first judge award, okay, goes to Sophie Stevenell for their Sophie's gift.
Sophie, for the free person to my Sophie's gift. Sophie, for the free person to my Sophie's gift. Sophie.
Bit more courage to come back on the second time, so well done.
Right, you want me to scrooge your hands down a bit?
So the second judge award goes to Lydia Mahar for the violin solo.
So, your thoughts on that winning result over there? Next up then, judges?
Okay, we're going to announce the best grades, and the person who has won has only recently got into cosplay. I've actually been following this, and I thought this skip was actually very, very well done as well. We've got as Robocop.
Got your points.
Sunday will.
Congratulations to Robin. And if our winners, all of our winners and our judges would like to step forward towards the final stage so we can get a massive group photo shoot. Absolutely, everyone, congratulations to all of you, especially you, of course, we are meeting. Come on, let everyone get a fantastic shot of you all together. All of our mass favourites.
Hey.